Okay, there, YouTube friends. So, got the firewood rack for the sawmill all filled up here. So, I'm gonna chainsaw a little bit of it. I don't know if I'll pick up all the stuff beside it, but just got a little bit of time before I have to go get kids from school, so I'm gonna do that. So, I know I don't always wear iPro. Probably should, but it all depends. But on this stuff, I do, because when you're cutting all of these together, there's a lot of crap that ends up blowing back at you. So, I haven't started the saw for, well, today. So, I'll start it up and get it warmed up and cut this stuff up.
Oh,
Oh, there we go. This is a quick little deal. Goes a whole lot quicker if I take the 24 inch bar off, but it was on there. It's not that much more work, so just get her done. Thanks for watching.